good morrow. Let's
party like rock stars.
Good morning. Let's stretch right over left. Happy whatever it is. Tuesday. I'm sore as shit from 5 a.m.
No, I'm sore from Sunday.
I'm sore from Sunday too. Switch. Last night jiu-jitsu and I'm teaching today at 10. It's going to be a rough 24 hours. Alright, right on back. Yeah, I guess everybody's taking the kids in and stuff. Yeah, I saw with their stupid masks on.
Half on, half off.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter because they're outside.
But. Right. Alright, Bruce. Down, turn the toes. Can't come up, big load to the right. Switch. Down to the middle. Oh. Right, kids, come up, rotate your neck, circle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, the other way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, big arm circle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, backwards. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, perfect, good. All right, so look at the board. I put the workout on the group last night. I'm trying to think if I changed anything. I might have, I don't think I did. So we're gonna start off 12 bell timer, four things, 30 seconds. So we're gonna go 30 seconds of sit-ups, rest. 30 seconds of Russians, rest. 30 seconds of leg raises, rest. A 30-second front plank. Repeat that three times. So four things, 12 total bells, is three rounds. Get a break. Then we have eight Tabata timers. We're going to go back and forth. So first one's going to be push-up with floor press. So first bell, push-up, rest. Second bell, floor press, rest. Back and forth, eight total, so four and four. But we'll go right into a quick 100 skips of cardio. So you guys are doing 35 seconds of whatever the hell you want to do. Right into the next timer, another timer, another timer, another timer, another timer, break. And then we're going to repeat that same timer that we're about to start with, the 12 bells, 30 on, 10 off. We're going to go side plank, V-ups, side plank, and bird dogs. So I'll elaborate when we get there. So it's a 12 bell timer, 6 8 bell timers, 12 bell timer, get the frig out of here. That's our day right there. Hip hop hooray. Cool?
Cool.
All right, so we're down. We're going to start with any kind of sit-ups you want to do, straight leg, bent leg, doesn't matter, whatever. So 12 bells, each bell's 30 seconds, 10 seconds in between. All right, here we go. Sit-ups starting in 3, 2, 1. Good, let's go. Any kind of sit-up you want. We do straight leg, like I said, stretch out the hamstrings. We could go wide, really stretch out everything. Traditional classic sit-ups with the knees bent, whatever. Whatever makes you a happy camper. Deep breath, all the way to the bell, get a 10 second rest, then we stay up on our butt, we go Russian twist for 30 seconds. 3, 2, and time, I love it, cool. Okay. All right, so we're up on our butt for 30 seconds, going Russian twist. Can cross your ankles, that's cool. If not, heels down, toes pointed up. Good, let's go. So lean back a little bit, cup your hands, really twist, hip to hip. All the way to the bell, 30 seconds, breathe, inhale. Exhale to the other side. Inhale one side, exhale the other. Every time, follow your hands. So turn your head side to side. Like I said, if it starts to get too much on your back or your hips or just tiring, put your heels down, toes pointed up. Same motion. Twist and shout like we did last summer. Deep breath, deep breath, deep breath. Time. Love it. Good. All right. On your back, hands under your back, we're going to go leg raise. So straight up to 90 degrees and down. Then we roll over and do a front plank. We do this two more times and we get a quick break. Good. Leg raise. Core tight. Inhale up. Exhale on the way down. Breathe. Get those legs up. 90 degrees. You're making an L. Put my head down up to my toes. Ten more seconds. Then we go front plank. That's a round. We go back to the sit-ups. Round two. Four. 3, 2, One time, love again. All right, roll over, kids. So we're front plank to end round one, and we go back to the sit-ups to start round two, bell five. Three, two, one. Good, let's go. We're up. Oh, what's up, stranger danger? How was your trip? Very nice. Nice and tight all the way to that bell. Yeah, I'm pretty banged up from Sunday, too. Sunday and this morning. Nice and tight, kids. 7 seconds, back on our back for them sit-ups. Three, a two, a time. Love it, good. All right, on your back, sit-ups. So round two out of three, bell five out of 12. Yeah, I'm freaking sore. Good, let's go. Again, any kind of sit-ups you want to do, wise, leg straight, traditionals, whatever.
This looks like we're doing, this is usually the end of class.
Yeah, we're gonna warm up with core, then we're doing a bunch of weighted shit, and then we end with core. Lots of core. Lots of core at 5 a.m., lots of core today at 8 a.m. 3, 2, and time. Good. All right, so the Russian, 30 seconds, same thing. If you can, cross your ankles, elevate. If not, heels down, toes are up on the bell, which starts right around the out. Go for 30 seconds, deep breath. If you're elevated, keep them crossed, crisscross applesauce. What's up, everybody? Whoever's on, I can't see that far, but I see people. Deep breath, inhale one side, exhale the other. All the way to the bell. Then we have leg raise, front plank, one more round, a break. Then we're into the sixth Tabata timer. It's time, love it. Good. All right. Hands in the back, leg raise up to 90 degrees and down on the bell, which is in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Good. Let's go. Raise them. Deep breath, keep them straight. Again, 90 degrees and down. Take that L. L for love. Core tight, breathe. Halfway. Eight seconds. Four, three, two, time. Yeah, all right, so we roll over, hold that front plank, and if we go through everything one more time, we'll get the break, and we'll hit up those six timers. Nice. Okay, clock starts right? Yeah, good, let's go. Hip square, butt down, nice and tight. Fun fact, when I used to fight, this was my song. The best. Halfway, kids, and one more round through. Sit up, Russian, leg raise, plank. 8 seconds, nice and tight. Happy place, Carol, and whoever else is on there. Time. Love it, good. All right, last time through. Sit up, Russian, leg raise, front plank. Last four bells. We're gonna repeat the same timer with four different things at the end of our day. Good, let's go. Sit up, last time. Again, any kind, traditional, leg is straight, touching the toes, wide sit-ups, whatever makes you happy. Last time through. Mix and match them all together. Breath, guys, all the way to that bell. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, time. Sit-ups, done for the day. Russians, hip to hip, last time, coming up. Same thing, cross the ankles, elevate if not, put them down, heels down, toes up. Good, let's go. Last time, follow the hands, twist, hip to hip. Inhale one side, exhale to that other side. Breath to the bell. We got leg raise and plank. We'll get a minute break. So we're the first time. We got push up, floor press, back and forth for 4 minutes. We're gonna blast your chest off. Bam. Bam. A couple seconds. Time. Those are done. All right. Leg raise and a front plank. Last two bells. Okay. Hands under. 90 degrees. Good. Let's go. Keep them straight. 90. Right back down. Breathe. Inhales. Exhale. Keep that core tight the whole time. To the bell. We are halfway, then we're on that front plank last bell. We get that break and hit the weights up. So we have six timers. Each one has two parts. One part weighted, one part body weighted. Then we'll do the cardio after each round. Time, those are done. All right, front plank for the last bell. All right, high in the hands, low in the elbows, does not matter. Whatever you want, let's go. Front plank. Hips are square, bust it down. Yeah. Today's the day to rob a bank. I always tell people first day of school is the best day to rob a bank. Boom! Time, good. Alright guys, quick 90 second break, then we'll go into those timers. Get your breath.
So when you kill, you want to press this?
Yep, so first bell, we're going to go push up first, 20 seconds, rest 10 seconds on the back, floor press, rest. We're going to do that for 8 bells in total, so push up 1, floor press 2, push up 3. Then right into 35 seconds of cardio, so I'll do my 100 skips. You guys do that real quick. Short break, right in the next timer, same thing. So after all six, then we do that same timer we just did on the mat, just four different things, and we're done. There's our day. We're out there. Guys, have 30 seconds going on the first timer. Let's go push up first, then on our back, we're gonna floor press. So one arm or two, does that matter? You could switch each round, it's 8 total. So if you do one arm, it'll be 2 and 2. So you do right, then left, then right, then left. Local! So each bell is 20 seconds, you have 10 seconds in between each one, 8 total. So push up first, rest 10 seconds, press, rest 10 seconds. Perfect, good. All right, here we go. Timer one, push-ups and floor presses. Clock starts in 3, 2, 1. Good, let's go. Any kind of push-ups you want to bang out for 20 seconds. Probably by the 5th round, your arms are going to want to fall off. Deep breath. Inhale all the way down. Exhale on the way up. You've got 3, 2, and time. Good, all right, on your back. As soon as that next bell rings, floor press. So again, one weight or two, does not matter. Good, let's go, floor press. Inhale down, exhale on that way up. Water bottles, wine bottles, dumbbells, kettlebells, cats, dogs, whatever. As soon as that bell rings, short rest, we go back to the push-up for bell 3 out of 8. 3, 2, time, good. 10 second rest, roll over, bell. Number 3. And Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Good, let's go. Push ups. Deep breath, deep breath. Inhale on that way down, exhale on that way up. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Time. Good. All right, back in the back. Floor press. Bell 4, so we're halfway when this one's done. Then we'll go right to the cardio, short 30 second break, next timers. Okay, let's go, round 4, floor press. Keep that back flat, so you can have your feet flat, bent like mine are, you can elevate, whatever is comfortable in the uncomfortable, right around now, those arms should start feeling it, especially if you did 5 a.m. today. Food time! Or you did that complex on Sunday.
What? Besides you, how many people do both?
There's a couple of people. Some people do, good, let's go, push ups. Some people like who take it online, they'll do like 5 a.m. and then later tonight they'll take this class at 8 o'clock. Or they do 5 a.m., then they'll do the 8 a.m. tomorrow. Like this class they'll do tomorrow.
Deep breath, guys. We got three more bells right to 100 skips time of cardio, which takes me about 35, 40 seconds to do. So whatever you want to do for that time, short 30-second break, right to the next timer. All right, let's go. Round 6 out of 8, floor press. So we got one more push-up, one more floor press after this one. Deep breath, deep breath. Core tight. 6 more seconds, one more push-up, one more floor press, jump rope, break. 3, 2, boom, time good. All right, last push-up for the day, round 7. Nice. Hip-hop parade. Ho. Good, let's go, round 7. Deep breath. All the way to the bell. Push-ups, shall be done in 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Good. Push-ups done for the day. Floor press, bell 8, last bell. Right to the jump rope. Rest. Next time. Go. Bell 8, last one. So next timer, same concept. We're going to go kettle swings or dumbbell swing or whatever weight you have and front lunges. So swing, alternating front lunges. If you have a hard time with swings, you guys can do sumo high pulls. If you don't have any weights, just do a squat. Time, good. All right, so coming up, we're gonna go right to that cardio. So I'm doing 100 skips. You knuckleheads do whatever you wanna do. Jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow box, whatever. It only takes 35 seconds. Ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 20, 30, 40, 80, 90, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good job. Catch your breath, little break, and we're into that next timer. Same timer, like I said, it's 8 bells. We're gonna go kettle swing. So if you don't have a kettle or a dumbbell or whatever to swing, you can do squats. If you have a hard time with the swings, you can do sumo high pulls. First bell, then no weight, front lunges, second bell. So same exact 8 bells, right to the jump rope. Then we're on number 3 out of 6. All right, deep breath, here we go. Timer number 2, swings first or sumos or squats, and then the front lunges are second. Clock starts right around now. Good, swings. So if you're swinging any kind, we could go single, alternating, double, mix and match. You took 5 a.m., we did 150 swings. My butt is feeling it. Deep breath. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Time. Good. All right, lunges. Next bell. Front. So alternating. No weights. Weights are stupid. Starting. Now, good. Let's go. Big steps. Hands wherever, prisoner style, on the head, on the hip, dangle, running man, wherever keeps you balanced. Plant that front heel, bend that back knee, chest up, and smile. 3, 2, good. All right, back to the swing, next bell. Same thing, you don't have weight, squat. It's a hard time with swings, you do sumo, high pulls. Starting, right, meow, go. Pop those hips. Again, any kind, double, single, mix and match, double, chicken fry, whatever. Pop those hips, squeeze those glutes, strike zone, bam, 4, 3, 2, time! Love it. So we weren't going to play fantasy football, but now we are. Here, we do fantasy football every year. Me, Mike, Ernesto, yeah. Good, let's go. Lunges. But last night, Ernesto was like, let's do it.
us.
That's true.
We're gonna be so bored over the winter.
I think majority of the people didn't.
Football? That would help, right?
They might not have football. I don't know. They better have football. Okay, guys, back to the swing. We're halfway. Got four bells left, two of each. Here, let's go. Swing or squat or sumo high poles. Let's go. Bell five. Pop those hips. Squeeze those butts. Bam.
Boom.
Bell. Breathe. 6 more seconds. 3 more bells. Cardio. Break. Timer 3. Time. Good. Long. Round 6. Timers down, 4 timers to go. Alright, last swing, sumo or squat. Let's go. Pop those hips. Squeeze those booties. Breathe. Good. To the bell, front lunge last time, cardio break. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Love it. Good. Front lunge for the last time. And good, let's go. Lunges last time. Big step, bend those knees. Chest up, plant, and drop. Snap, crackle, pop. 8 seconds. Bam. 3, 2, and time. Perfect, good. All right, guys, cardio. I'm doing that 100 step. You guys do whatever you want. Again, it's only 30, 35 seconds. Break. Go now. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 3, 2, 100. Good. All right, guys, quick break. It's time for 3. We're going to go back to upper body. We're gonna go renegade rows and then curl press, standing, kneeling, seated, whatever you wanna do on that curl press. Dumbbell, kettlebell, 2 weights, 1 weight, doesn't matter.
Is the
biceps curl? Yep. So renegade, so back and biceps. So we did chest and triceps on that first part with the push ups and floor press, legs on the second, back and biceps on that third, the legs again on the fourth, and combination. 5 and 6. 20 seconds from now, guys, we'll start that timer. So we're down. Renegades. Elbows up high. And then curl press. All right, guys, keep breath. Same timer. 20 seconds on, 10 second rest. So renegades, push-up position, legs are wide, elbows up high. Then standing, kneeling, or seated, we're gonna go curl and press. 1 weight, you can alternate, whatever you wanna do, it doesn't matter. Clock starts, right, up, round, down, go, renegades. Elbows up high, 8 bells in total, 4 and 4, and then right to that cardio, and we're halfway done with these timers. And then we're gonna do that 12 bell core timer that we started with 4 different things, and we're done. Good 5 a.m., good 8 a.m. In the books. Time, good. All right, curl press, again, standing, kneeling, seated, totally up to you guys, whatever you want to do. 1 weight, 2 weight, dumbbell, kettlebell, whatever. Starting now. Good, let's go. Core tight, and breathe. Inhales, exhales. Snap, crackle, pop. Bam. 6 seconds. Time. A lot more core. All right, guys, back to the renegades. Yeah, I like doing slams and
aside from having a bad lower back. Good, let's go. It really works it. And the rest of your core. More if you're standing. You're still working your core standing, but it's like, I think 10% more.
What, down on the kneeling swings?
Kneeling, curl press, slams. Yeah, anything versus standing. Overheads. Time, love it. Good. Curl press, same thing, standing, kneeling, seated. And you can't cheat as much, right? So if you're standing, you could kind of do one of those little, like, squats to get it up if the weight's a little heavy. Down here, it's all core. Deep breath, kids. Bam. Round four, halfway at the bell. Time. Perfect, good. All right, two of each. What? Yeah. For sure, we only gotta do them two more times. 40 total seconds of those. All right, back in the Renegades. Let's go. Elbows up high. If you need to, at any time with ease, drop to your knees. Same motion. Keep the back flat. Elbows up high. Core tight the whole time. 8 more seconds. 3 more bells. Cardio. Halfway done. Time. Love it. Good. All right, curl press. Round 6. Good, let's go. Deep breath. Bam. Bam. Inhales. Exhales. Keep that core in. Tight. Boom. Four. Three. Two. Time. Love it. Good. All right, one more Renegade, one more curl press, cardio. Take a 90-second break. We're exactly halfway done. Good, let's go. Elbows up, last Renegade, one more curl press. Hips square, butts down, smile. These are done. Good. All right, curl press, last time, cardio. 90-second break. So 112 bell and 3 8 bells done. We have that exact same to go. 3 8s and 112. So literally halfway. Core tight. Breathe. Burn. 7 5 4 3 2 and time. Wonderful. Good. All right, guys. Cardio. 90-second break. Right back in. Hard skip starting right down. 90-second break, kids. Then we're back in. Look at that. Right on time. This
the orange one is the same as the turkey, right?
Yeah. The orange is 25, turkey's 30. Gobble, gobble, gobbles. Turkey's 30. Looks like a turkey. The first, the day I took that out of the box, I said it looks like a turkey. Those and stuff. It is a variety. What's up?
30 pounds.
30 pounds. Yep. It's a competition bell, so they do like push-ups and burpees off of it versus the smaller ball. You'll snap your wrist, kind of screw up.
How much is this one? Oh, wait.
35.
It's like mystery bell.
Yeah, that one's 25. The two black ones are 30. Those are 30 as well.
Oh, they are?
Yeah. Guys, have 30 seconds. We're on timer 4. We have deadlifts and side lunges. So just like we did swings and front lunges, same idea. We're going deadlifts this time and alternating side lunges, no weight. And then the two fun rounds after that. Nice.
Thank you.
Break's over.
Here we go.
Alright, so deadlift first bell, side lunges, no weight, second bell. Same timer, 8 bells, clock starts, right? Now, good, let's go deadlift first, any kind. One weights, two weights, legs straight, legs bent. Deep breath. Inhale down, exhale up, squeeze your butts, core tight. Good, all right, guys. Side lunges, no weight, to the right, to the left, big step. Second bell. 3, 2, 1. Time, right, good, let's go. Big step, boom, really drop and lean to that side. Yep. Correcto mundo. Deep breath, bam. 5 seconds, very. Time, love it, good. Back to the deadlift, round three. Yeah, Sunday kicked my butt too. I was a little beat up Sunday night, mowing the lawn. Good, let's go, round three. Oof. We'll do another one like that again soon. I like those complex.
What did you do on Sunday?
We did a single-sided complex. You do one weight, 10, what did we start with? 10. 10 swings, so we had a kettlebell. You do 10 swings with the right arm, time, side lunge. So it's 10 swings right, to 10 cleans right, to 10 squats right, to 10 rows right, to 10 deadlifts, and then 10 snatches, rest 30 seconds, do the same thing on the left side, 2 minutes of cardio, then repeated it again, 8 of everything, then 10 of everything, 2 minutes of cardio, and then repeated it again, 6 of everything, 8 of everything, and 10 of everything. So that third round really sucked. And we did like 10 minutes of core. Huh. Yeah, it was good. It was tough. This morning, it kicked my butt too.
I mean, it's better if you're holding the weight the whole time, but
that's,
I can use a
kettlebell. That's the whole point. The complex. Can't put the weight down. Doesn't count then. Bam.
I did a very good stretch.
I saw. Good. Deep breath, guys. 3 bells remain after this one. Cardio. And we got 2 more timers. And we're back down on the ground. Then we're done. Time. Love it. Good. Round 6. Side lunge. 3 bells. Side lunge, deadlift, side lunge. And 3, 2, 1. Good. Let's go. Side lunges, round 6. Bam. Yeah, we did the weighted version of the Murph this morning. So do 8 minutes of cardio. Yeah, the weighted Murph. The Americana. You do 8 minutes of cardio. That's the mile, and then it's first circuit, you row 10 right, do 20 sit-ups, 20 floor press, 30 swings, 5 times, and then do another 8 minutes of a mile, and then 5 rounds, go, deadlifts last time, of rowing left, V-ups, presses, and deadlifts. So it comes out to 100 rows, like 100 pull-ups, 200 presses, like 200 push-ups, 200 core movements, like 200 sit-ups, and 300 time, lower body movements, like 300 squats. And then the 2 8 minutes are like the mile.
So your trainers have to do more math when you design these workouts.
I make everything complicated and do math because I have OCD. So everything gets patterned, like today, and this morning, and some days. Damn. Deep breath, kids, all the way to that bell. And we're in that cardio. Short rest. Time, good. All right, cardio. I'm jumping rope, 100 skips. Yep, whatever you guys want to do. Starting, meow, go. 10. 20. 30. 40. Knees, stand up, then do a ball slam, standing. Oh yeah! We did these a few weeks ago. Alright guys, the fun round. So, two things on this one. So again, sticking to a weighted and body-weighted movement. Sup, plural. So we're gonna do an up-down ball slam. So you start on your knees, stand up with the ball, and then slam standing. So like when we do the knee toes with the legs, sit, stand, or kneel, stand. So we're up, boom, slam, bam. Back down, repeat. Second bell, we'll do those technical stand-ups. Carol, I knew you were asking about these yesterday. So the technical stand-up, so if you do those silly kettlebell classes and they have to do the Turkish get-up, it's a Turkish get-up without the weight. So we're down, come up, right hand's in the air, right leg is bent, left hand post. You could stay like this all day. My butt's off the ground, you could hang here. Left leg, the one that's in the air, is gonna step back like you're surfing, come up, go down, do the same thing on the other side. And if you have a hard time with those, on the way back with that leg, you can step to the knee and then stand up. If that's still hard, then just go to the knee and then go right back down. So you go up here to the knee, go back down. Same thing on the other side. Boom, and down, so forth, okay? So back and forth between those two things, the ball slam, and the technical stand-ups, the jump rope, and we got one more thing after that. All right, here we go. Clock starts, excuse me, right. Now, good, so kneel, stand, slam. Boom, boom, slam, repeat. Koblau. All the way to the bell, you got 8 seconds. Cool, right, the technical stand-ups. So I'll do them slow this first time with everybody. Okay, we're up. Right hand in the air. Right leg is bent, left hand's on the ground. Step back like you're surfing. You're up. Or just to the knee, like I said. I'll go to the knee on this one. We're up. Sit up. Plant. Hand to the knee. Come right up. Back down. Sit up. Plant. Plant. Step back. Time. Good. Back in the ball.
You got three. That's it.
That's all I did too. That's fine. It's only 20 seconds.
Two and a half.
Alright guys, back to beginning. Kneeling, standing, slamming. Go. Kneel. Stand. Slam it. Kneel. Stand. Slam. Deep breath. Core tight. Bam. Kaboom. 5 seconds. Three. And time. Cool, good. All right, back to those stand-ups. So again, I'll show you one full stand, and the other one will go to the knee. All right, ready? We're up. Hand, foot, plant. Other hand plants, right? We're up. Surfing. Stand up. This one, we're going to go to the knee. We're up. Plant, plant to the knee, and stand up. Okay, back to that first side. Sit up. Plant, plant, stand, surfing, we're back, done. Perfect. Only gotta do them two more times. Only 12 total if you're doing three each round, like we just said. All right, back in, kneeling, standing, slamming. Let's go, kneel. Stand it, slam it. Good, repeat. Bam, bam. Core tight, breathe. Big inhales, exhale on that slam. 7 seconds, three more bells, cardio. One more timer, and we're on the ground. Time. Good. All right. Technical stand-ups. Round 6. I'll give you this different angle. I face you guys. All right. We're up. We're up. Plant. Plant. Foot down. Elevate. I stay here all day. Step back like I'm surfing. Ready to go. Round 2. Same thing on the other side. We're up. Plant. Stand. We'll go to my knee. Come up. First guy. Stand up, plant, surfing. Time. That was perfect, you two. Okay, one of each, cardio, and then the last timer. Badass, kids. All right, let's go. Kneeling, standing, slamming. Kaplow. Bam. Deep breath, core tight. 6 more seconds, yeah. Good, ball slam's done. All right, technical stand-ups, last time. I'll face you guys again.
Alright, we're up. Plant. Step back like you're surfing. You're up. Other side. This one goes to the knee. Up. To the knee. Come right back up. First side. We're up. Back down. Get one more in. We're up. And time. Damn, they got four of that time. Alright, guys. Cardio. 100 skips. Break. Hey. Alright, here we go. Starting. Yeah, 100.
Where's Tracy?
Fire.
I don't know.
Yeah, the kids went back to that. 7. 8. 9. 4, 3, 2, 100. Good. Alright, guys, catch your breath. Short break. Last timer. And then we're on the ground. Alright guys, catch your breath. So, just need one weight on this one. So we're going to go squat, clean, presses, you're going to alternate, so down on the ground, switch arms, same thing on the first bell. Second one, no weight, we're going to go walk out, leg straight, shoulder tap, walk back up. Squeeze your butt, go back down. The walk out, shoulder tap, you're only going to get a couple in, it's 20 seconds, so. Again, we'll probably only do 3 of those. So, same 8 bell timer, last 100 skips of cardio, quick break, then we're down on the ground for that 12 bell timer that we started with, 4 different things, similar but different. Then we're done. There's our bit. Right there. Bada bing and bada boom. Walter. Okay, same idea. Squat, clean, press on this first bell, alternating arms. Clock starts right now. Good, let's go. Squat, clean it. Press it, good, put it down, switch side, squat, clean, press, deep breath all the way to the bell, short 10 second rest, we do the walk out shoulder taps, preferably on those if you can keep your legs locked and straight, if not, you have to bend them, top, that's okay, I guess, all right, so legs are locked, good, down, walk it out, as soon as you get to the end, shoulder tap, walk it right back up. Squeeze your butt tight, go right back down. Do it again, walk it out. Tap, tap, walk it back in. Squeeze your butt, pop those hips, breathe. Walk it out, tap, tap, walk it back in. And time, good. All right, kids, back in, squat, clean, and press. Good, let's go. Squat, clean. And press. Ain't that America? Hey. Deep breath, kids, all the way to that bell. Hey, time. Good. All right, back in. Walk out, shoulder tap. It's about 4 out of 8, halfway. So, go. Your Oreo bet's paying off, huh?
Yeah, I need 2 more. $100.
Yankees look like shit.
Yeah. I was only 2 games back.
It's crazy.
Those are in a nice place.
Good. Squeeze those hits.
On the bubble.
5 seconds all the way to that bell. Halfway. Good. All right, 4 more bells. Bless you.
Well, I was laughing because Dale News says Yankees lose 2 to lovely Oreos. You say, oh, that call well.
That's funny. Accurate. Good, let's go. Squat. Clean it and press. Core tight the whole time. Inhales. Exhale on the way up. We got 3 bells, 100 skips, 90 second break. We're on the ground. 12 bell timer. Go over those 4 things when you get there. Good. Success. Time. Good. All right. Walk out, shoulder tap, round 6. Last 3 bells. Good, let's go. Walk it out. Tap, tap, walk it back in. Pop those hips, squeeze those butts. Breathe. Tap, tap. Back up. 10 more seconds. Yeah, 1 of each thing. Time. Love it. Good. Alright, 1 more squat, clean press. 1 more walk out. 1 more jump rope. Great. Nice. Good 8 a.m. Good 5 a.m.
Good, let's go.
Squat.
Clean. Then press.
Deep breath.
Drop those booties. Core tight. Bam. 10 more seconds. 4, 3, 2. Time, those are done. Good, all right, walk out, shoulder tap, last time. Nice.
Mexico.
Ooh yeah. All right, let's go, walk it out. Tap, tap, back in, last time. And right to the cardio for the last time. Ugh. 10 more seconds. Try to get 2 more. Good. Alright guys, cardio, last time, hurry skips, 90 second break. We're on the ground for that timer, we're done. Alright, 100 starts right. Meow. Okay. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 4, 3, 2, 100. Good. All right, guys. 90-second break. We're on the ground for the finish. Success. What a day. Ooh, yeah. Baby's 3 months today. Time flies.
Yeah. And it's like they double, triple their body weight. It's just amazing.
He's been huge. Little
machines.
Huge. He was in the 98th percentile, so yeah. See what he is later. Alright guys, 45 seconds on the ground. So that 12 bell timer we started with, right? We did sit-ups, Russians, leg raise, front plank. 4 times, 12 total. Same timer, same concept, 4 different things. We're gonna side plank one side, on our back, we're gonna alternate V up second, side plank third, alternating bird dogs, 4th. Get my OCD patterns? I'm sure you did. So, same 12 bells and we're done. We'll get one more stretch. A solid, whatever today is, Tuesday, in the books. All right, 12 bells, each thing's 30 seconds, so whatever side you wanna start on doesn't really matter. Clock starts in 3, 2, well, get side plank, wherever side you want to start. Alright, hips up nice and tight. Hips are forward, don't let your butt stick back. Straight line, ear to hip, hip to ankle, straight. 10 seconds, we're on our back, alternating V ups on the next bell. 5, 4, 3, 2. A time? Good. Alright, next bell. Alternating V-ups in 7 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Good, let's go. Knee in the middle, deep breath, alternating. Up to the left, up to the right. Good, to the bell, then we side plank facing the other side. So you get your right, you're on your left side now. Halfway, deep breath. 10 seconds. 3, 2, and time. Love it. Good. Alright, so on the other side now, so I'm on my left side. And then bird dogs. And then back to the front side. Awesome. Good. We're up. Let's go. 30 seconds. Hips up. Same thing. Straight line. Ear to hip, hip to ankle. Don't have your butt out. Down. Straight line. Halfway, then we're on hands and knees, alternating bird dogs, right and left, left and right. 10 seconds. Hips up. 5, 4, 3, 2, dive. Love it. All right, so hands and knees, alternating bird dogs, back flat. Really get those arms up, legs are straight back, no higher than your butts. Starting. Now, go, 30 seconds, straight line, a fingertip to tippy toes. Deep breath, stretch that core out. Twelve seconds, and we're back to beginning round two, bell five, first side plank. 5 seconds, four, three, two, time, love it, good. All right, first side, round two, bell five. And good, we're up, let's go. Hips are high. If you need to, if you have a hard time side planks, take the top leg, put it down in front. If you need to, drop your hip, rest a couple seconds, when you're ready, pop back up. Hold it as long as you can, same thing. 12 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, time. Good, on our backs, so we're doing that alternating V up. This is bell 6 out of 12, and we're halfway. Then we're done. 5 a.m., 8 a.m. in the books. Oof. All right, let's go, V's. Really crunch up, me in the middle. Core tight, inhales. Exhale, blow it out every time. Halfway. Deep breath. 10 more seconds, we're on the other side, so I'll be on my left side plank. For a dog, one more round. Done. 4, 3, 2, and time. Cool, good, all right, other side. Bell 7. 7th heaven. Remember that show? Alright, here we go. Hips up. Straight line. Don't have the butt out. Straight line. Same thing. If you need to take the top leg, put it down in front. We'll drop the hip. Go up and down. Halfway. 15 seconds. Bird dogs. One more round. 10. Five, four, three, two, time. Good. All right, guys, bird dog to end round two. One more round through. What a day. All right, really stretch the core out, starting right. Meow, go. Straight line. Halfway, 15 seconds, one more round. Side plank right, alternating V-ups. Side plank left, alternating bird dogs. Water, stretch, out of here, Debbie. Time, good. All right, kids, last round, four bells. 30, 30, 30, 30. All right, first side, last time, let's go. Bell nine. Hips up, last time through. Solid day. Halfway. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Time, love it, good. On your back, V-ups last time, alternating rights and lefts. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, well, good, let's go. Last time here, bell 10 out of 12. Deep breath, guys, halfway, 15 seconds, two bells remain. 10 seconds. Keep moving. All the way to that bell. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, time. Love it. All right, the other side plank last time. Bird dog last time. 90-second break. Water, rest, stretch. You're out of here. Good, let's go. Last side plank of the day. Hooray! Ten seconds, kids. Bird dogs for the finish. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, this is it. Victory lap right here. 12 bell timers, 6 8 bell timers, and a final 12 bell timer. Gone. Right down. Go. 30 seconds. Bird dogs. Really stretch the core. Straight line. Fingertips, tippy toes. Get the arms up. Halfway, 15 seconds, water stretch. Six seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, we're done. Good job, guys. Get some water, hang out, 90 seconds, stretch. Solid Tuesday in the books. Get that water in. Let's call that 30. Let's stretch, kids. Right over left. Good job. 5 a.m., 8 a.m. in the books. I'm ready for bed. Switch. All right, right arm back. Switch. All right, guys, down, touch him. Okay, come up and launch your right. Switch. Down to the middle. Kids, come up, rotate your necks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The other way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Big arm circles. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Backwards. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Fin, fair, dick, done. Dunsville. Finito. Have a good day. Don't do anything dumb. Stay classy. See you guys Thursday at 5 a.m. Peace.